Israeli police quite often found itself helpless and without adequate human resources to gain control over speeding drivers across the country. Their solution was especially creative, positioning cardboard models of police vehicles along one of the biggest highways in Israel. As a result, the number of drivers exceeding the posted speed limit dropped from 52% before the models were used to just 11% after they were set up.